Hey everybody, Tasha here. So I just left CVS, did some couponing there and found some great deals. Now I'm going to head on into Dollar General because we have a lot of good sales going on and a lot of good coupons at Dollar General. I'm going to show you how to get the biggest bang for your buck while shopping at DG. Let's go. Okay guys, so we're shopping at Dollar General right now. If your store still has the holiday scent Airwick Freshmatics, they're ringing up $5. There is a $5 off manufacturer coupon that's going to make this free. Also, the holiday scent essential warmers are ringing up $5. There is a $3 off manufacturer coupon, making that only $2. So I'm going to go ahead and grab one of those too. You can also pick up this Airwick scented oil warmer. There's a free coupon for it.
No.
Okay, so this is all I'm getting at this store. This is going to be $5, and I have a $5 off manufacturer coupon. The Airwick warmer is going to be free because I have a free Airwick warmer coupon. This is going to ring up $5, but I have a $3 off coupon, which is going to make it $2. Okay, so if you're out shopping today and you've clipped the buy one, get one free hamburger helper coupon, you can get two boxes of hamburger helper for $1.50. So I'm going to go ahead and grab those as well. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I got all of those items, all five, for $1.65 plus tax. So my $5 came off for the Airwick mist starter kit. And it looks like there was also, let's see, there it is. Another Airwick. I'm not sure what happened here. I guess my $5 Airwick kit auto, another $5 off. Anyway, all of my coupons came off and the hamburger helper was buy one get one free, so winning. On to the next store. Hey everybody, so we just left Dollar General and I got seven items for a total of $1.65. I'd say that's pretty good. Now I did combine the holiday clearance items with some manufacturer coupons that I will make sure I post in the video later. I am now headed to another Dollar General store in my area to see what kind of deals I can find there. The store I was just at was out of the Right Guard deodorant, probably because there's a $4 off 2 coupon that's paying overage. So everybody's out getting as much as they can with that deal. But I'm going to head on to the next dollar store and I'll let you guys know what kind of deals I can find. Thanks for watching. Hey everybody, Tasha here. So we are at another Dollar General in my area. We're getting ready to go in and see what kind of deals we can find. Hopefully, they still have some Right Guard left. Let's go check it out. Okay, so these are found up by the register. They are $2, and there's a $2 off digital attaching to these. There's also a $2 off manufacturer's coupon from the paper that will attach to these as well, making these free. Next, we're going to grab two of these $1.75 Right Guard Sport, because there is a $4 off 2 digital attaching to those, and it looks like there's still plenty of them left. Okay, so the Charmin is $3.95. There's a $1 off digital, making that $2.95. The Tylenol is $2. Again, there's a $2 off digital attaching to that as well. And I have a paper coupon in case I need it. The Right Guard is $1.75 a piece, and there is a $4 off 2 digital coupon, and I have a paper coupon as well. Now, I have not tried the paper coupons yet, but I do know that the digital's attached, so I'm also going to grab two boxes of the Hamburger Helper because there is a buy one, get one free coupon, so you get two boxes for $1.50. The Truvia Sweetener is on sale for $2. There is a $1.50 off digital attaching to this, making it only 50 cents. And there is also a $1.50 rebate on IBOTTA. So make sure you're signing up for IBOTTA to get those rebates, because that turns this into a $1 moneymaker. Okay, so it looks like if all these digitals attach, my total before tax should be $4.45, total savings of $10.95.
Everything?
Yep. I have digitals too.
I can't match that one up for some reason.
Everybody, I just left Dollar General, and I just want you guys to know that I tried using the paper coupon on the right guard, the $4 off two, and it would not attach, and for whatever reason, the cashier would not push it through. But anyway, so I did get my Charmin toilet paper, the $1 off coupon attached. I did get my buy one, get one free Hamburger Helper. That is today only, so after today, you will not be able to do that deal. My Truvia Sweetener was on sale for $2. My $1.50 off coupon came off of that. Okay, so this is my receipt from my Dollar General haul. I got the Charmin for $3.95, and the $1 coupon came off. The buy one, get one free Hamburger Helper. The Truvia Sweetener on sale for $2. The $1.50 coupon came off. And there is a rebate on IBOTTA for another $1.50. So that is a $1 moneymaker. And then the two RightGuard Sport, the $4 off two digital did come off of those. As well as the $2 Tylenol, the $2 digital did come off for that as well. So I got my overage. My total was $4.45 plus tax. And remember, the $4 paper coupon for the two RightGuard did not attach. So just beware, if you're out this week and you try to use that $4 off paper coupon, depending on your store, your cashiers may or may not push that through. I want to thank you guys for watching my videos. As always, if you have any questions, you can post them in the comments below. Be sure to hit the like button, as well as subscribe to my videos so you can be the first to know about these amazing deals. There'll be more to come. See you guys later. Bye. For those of you who have not used IBOTTA, these are some of the stores that you get rebates on. As far as Dollar General, there are a ton of rebates. You can scroll across the top. You can click on categories, new offers, what's hot, pantry, beverages, personal care and beauty, household, snacks. I mean, there's a ton of stuff that you can currently get rebates on. So if you are not already signed up with IBOTTA, I mean, you can even get rebates on alcohol. There should be nothing better than getting paid to buy your alcohol. If you're not already using IBOTTA, this is something that you should definitely be using. Right now, I have $34 in my account. I've earned $126 just by getting rebates at the stores that I'm already going to be shopping at. If you have any questions on how to use IBOTTA, or how to sign up for IBOTTA, you can post them in the comments below. There's also a link in my description to sign up for IBOTTA. If you use my referral link, you will get a bonus. But there's even things like this bottled water. It can be any brand of bottled water. And I just did one for milk. Here's diapers, oatmeal, dog treats. These can be bought at any store and any brand. So if you're not using IBOTTA already, this is something you should really be taking advantage of. Also, thank you guys for watching my videos. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you can be the first to find out about these awesome deals. And don't forget to hit the like button. See you guys later.